All right, here we go.
Oh, baby. Hand me that lighter.
All right.
Let's do it.
And we're back.
Just
we
like
are back.
Said we'd be back.
We always come back. Well.
So far.
So far we've always come back. There may be a day that we don't, but I don't. Yeah, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. My name is Dustin Gluvna, and today we're playing Until Dawn, Episode 3, Season 3. Files for our game club. You can have this when I'm done doing my thing.
Yeah. It's a noisy toy. Noisy.
Today with me, I have Alex. This is Halloween Marble.
This is Halloween. This
and Philip. What's this?
Halloween.
Walsh.
Oh, I don't know.
What's this?
What's this?
What's this?
There's magic.
What's in the
this?
Air?
There's
what's
in
this?
The air? What's
it's
this?
Nightmare Before Christmas special on nicknames, which.
Man.
Yeah.
You know, it was fine. It's because this is like January or something.
It's like the... Yeah.
But
there was a time. Alex is on the sticks today. He's going to be playing... we got some mysteries to solve. So,
some unsolved mysteries.
Yeah. Switch the thing over.
Did you guys watch season 2 of that?
No.
Did you guys watch season 2 of the Unsolved Mysteries? The new
I
Unsolved Mysteries?
No.
The first episode, but not the rest of it.
I watched it all. It's still good. I did not like... None of them caught me to the same degree as, like, most of the first season.
Yeah.
I mean, it was still good stuff, but it was like... Oh, here we are. What am I answering?
You're talking to the ghost.
The ghost on the Ouija board.
Yep.
Yeah. Let's...
So you have, like... It's the right... Okay. Yeah, you, like, hold it down.
Is anyone there?
I don't want to actually
Hello?
Seriously commune with this Ouija board
phone?
Because I'm not
spirit,
a psycho.
Spirit phone?
Yeah.
So. Abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign.
She's smart.
A
she's
not
where you put
sign.
It.
You're not going to take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone
where
there?
Where the duck is.
Wherever there
duck?
Is.
Get your
Where's
duck.
Duck.
Where's the duck?
Get your duck.
Like, wait a minute.
The duck doesn't speak.
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Spell
Are you
hand.
Moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Nope. HP.
Help?
How?
HELP?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How?
How can we help you?
Oh, it's moving again.
Whoa. What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
Stinker. Grass is moving.
We can't help you if we don't know who you are.
I mean, that's not necessarily
Can
true.
Can you tell us who
help.
You are? Oh.
Geo.
Here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
She knows
T.
the dinosaur.
E.
Sister.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister? Oh, come on. Is this real? Shut up.
Josh.
Ask it who's sister.
Which
Josh,
sister?
It's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
She's crazy.
Ashley, ask who it is.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Beth? Hannah's gonna be so mad.
Beth? Is that you?
Aha, I got it
oh
right.
Oh god.
This is
Maybe.
Messed up.
Josh?
Really Beth.
Are you?
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No. Dude, it's cool.
I wanna hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean... We can find out what happened that night.
Okay. Let me think.
Yeah, we're real sorry.
Beth. Oh, Beth, we want to apologize for what happened last year with Hannah. And if you can hear this, please, please know that we are all so sorry.
You and Hannah, we're really sorry, Beth, to both of you.
H-A-N-N?
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K-I-L-L.
Oh my
with what she's talking about.
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
Just stay calm.
There's a guy with a flamethrower. It's just gonna take me too long.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
Okay.
Don't tell me she fell off the cliff. Tell me why.
How was Hannah killed?
That's what you're asking.
L. I. B.
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here.
B. R. O. O.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library. Oh, no.
The library.
Holy no. Shit.
The library was a mistake on his part.
Who was it?
Well, they didn't spell library.
But when he said library,
Josh,
when
I don't know what's going on.
Like, oh, she's spelling Hannah. And it stopped spelling Hannah and went to spelling the next word.
I don't know if
right, but they started with
me is somehow going
so
to help
maybe
me
when
with
they
my
said
grief
library,
or whatever. But
oh,
went,
like,
not
right,
cool.
Exactly
Josh, no. You wanted to
yeah.
use the spirit board.
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's fault.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it.
That's right. They were.
Should we go after him?
Ah, man. I mean, he'll be okay. Let's. Just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
I mean, if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Ooh, yeah. I get the library episode.
Yep.
There's one in every game that we've played so far. Literally. Mm-hmm.
Jess,
you're dead.
Oh, fuck.
Ha! Yes.
Fuck Nuggets.
God, and their use of profanity is almost like we wrote this movie.
Yeah.
Like if Phil and I wrote this movie.
Fuck
specifically. Like the Jesus fuck something or whatever
yeah.
earlier
yeah.
was definitely something that would have come out of my head. Fuck Nuggets definitely
yes.
a good Philip.
Where did you go?
I say that
this
one too, actually. But
not
yeah.
funny.
Whose footsteps are these?
Perfect.
Jessica! Oh, come on.
I can't go over here. Oh! Oops. Wasn't there a walk
did all of his relationships drop?
I think it's L1.
Oh, okay.
But you have to, like,
his relationship
Matt
with Matt is decreased.
Oh, but Jess went up. What?
I think L1 is walk faster, but it doesn't, like, work super well.
Okay.
It's just like a
brave honest went down, but funny and charitable went slightly up. That's yeah, sure.
Interesting.
Whatever, man.
Jess.
What's in this track?
Buddy. You in there?
Buddy?
Ah! Whoa! Christ!
Is that her pranking him? The pranks
you're
really gotta stop, case. People. Like, it's just such an inappropriate time
the
and place.
Fuck?
Okay.
What?
Okay.
So wait, go check it again.
Okay.
Jess? Hun? Light of my life?
You wouldn't check the shit again when I asked you to check it again, Philip.
There's clearly no threat anymore.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Clearly. How
seriously?
Did this happen? Why did
it's
it
not
happen?
Funny.
What is going
it's
on
just
there?
A longer mask.
Oh. It's not a longer mask.
Loggers aren't.
It's not a regular mask.
I totally promise I won't murder you when I. Oh!
Oh
my
God!
No.
But really.
That was so good.
Gosh, no. She couldn't have set that off.
Wait, you had to see this. Had,
I'm not seeing it.
That
no. No. You recorded that? I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. I can't scare you.
If we send that to anybody,
you're
I'm
what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
That's true.
I'm grumpy.
All right, fine. You win.
Can we just
it's
bow
not
down
a contest,
already?
But I do win. Every time.
I had to catch
uh-huh.
a mind
card. Let me say, babe.
Ooh, killer vision.
Keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
die? Please, I want a death this episode. That'd be great.
What's this?
Oh my god, is it Toto? Is it black?
I hope so. What?
Towards the water.
Does somebody have a headlamp on him?
Yeah, it looks like a
sometime after the prospectors came to mine this mountain and driven mad murderers.
Whoa.
Dude, I really want to watch that whole thing.
Yep. Radium.
Hello, I was really hoping it was black and it was being one of them.
Let's go up towards the thing. Is this the way I came from? Okay. Let's just camera angle fucking me up. This way.
You think I'm scared? Or are you scared? Or both?
I find
another mine shaft.
Oh, vengeance. Interesting. What? Wait, is that the way I went?
Yeah, I think so.
Like, I just went left? I don't remember this far. Up this way?
Well, I mean, technically, I would have done that.
What?
Because I ended at the log where she's standing, right?
Was that this way?
That's what I'm saying.
You ended, but you ended there with them. Yeah. I picked up there with them. Is the snow, like, covered footprints, and I already went this way, or have I not gone back that? Because I thought up here at this fork that I went down, I come from left.
Hmm.
So I don't know if I've been anywhere, if we've been anywhere down.
We have not seen that.
That's a lot of footsteps. Oh, see, yeah. Oh. Okay. So that is the way. Weird. It is coming down. It's coming down.
Wow. It's kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey, girl, you know I'll help you up.
It's a worm.
Probably just a squirrel.
The verb.
Creep town.
Creep town.
Yeah.
Shh. What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Oh, I didn't miss it. I did miss it.
Yes.
That thing almost killed us.
Status update.
I was wondering if something would happen if I, like, actually got the light to shine out. Like, because it looks like a killer POV angle lurking in.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
Damn.
This does not look like the cabin of this trip.
No.
Yeah.
Wards.
Wait, this is not the cabin. Oh shit.
Okay. This seems
still low.
What's that?
Oh yeah.
Mask.
Old mask.
It's great. No, I'm done with the pranks. I am not.
Hey.
There's
a whole collection of meat hooks up. No. Alright, nothing. Alright.
Well, I don't know about the meat hooks, man.
I mean, I don't, but I do. Mm-hmm. Check the trees. Always be checking the trees.
Mm-hmm.
For Wendigos.
Man.
Goddamn wildlife.
This cabin is really far away,
yeah.
Man.
What is that?
Not sure I want to know.
Okay.
Damn.
Bears.
What?
Okay, bud. Hey.
Hmm?
No. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Can get through, not properly equipped.
Okay. Okay. How do I?
I can't watch this.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Oh! What the fuck?
What the fuck? It came up.
Yeah, I mean, that's how
yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah.
Oh, whoa! Yes,
what's that?
I don't know!
What is the bridge? Over here, over here! Mike,
oh.
Get over here!
Nice.
It's okay, man. It's gotta be a bear!
Oh, my
God! Risk it! We're risking it!
That is God.
Quick!
Sure, bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
Oh, they do.
I've seen
they can definitely figure part. That shit out. I've
Where?
Seen it.
On the internet.
Videos on the internet, yeah.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is going to open that cabin door.
Still lock the
I
door.
Guess you're
There's
right.
No, Maybe even bar, like, put someone in front of it. There's no...
I'm almost feeling relaxed again.
They're both
almost.
Gonna die.
Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a good guy.
How's the generator going?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, the generator's for the path.
A fire to heat things up.
Rami Malek said,
Michael,
it's really dark
I am a lady,
there.
And a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty.
I don't know why they're so against getting the lights on in these places.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
Neighbor's three-legged Pomeranian.
So you do have to go like up and then around first.
Oh, I.
Ah. I still take.
Just like when we said that to you.
Yeah.
You were doing it too. I'm sure.
Logs are ready to go. Just need a match. Oh, Jess!
Gun!
With
a gun.
Yes!
A bit of fire?
No. Way cooler.
No.
Yeah. Not all about
dude, what if you just, like, accidentally blow her head off?
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, my God. Why do guns make men go cool?
Pacow.
Nothing.
Pacow. Alright, but really we're in the matches. Oh man, this is...
I shall never understand what we have together.
This is almost like a reverse, like, Final Destination. Like, you're trying to see all of the... You're trying to, like, turn the burners off before they burn the house down, you know? Like,
yeah.
You're trying to, like...
Ooh, Native American Myths and Legends.
Mm.
By Joseph Malik.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going pronto.
Fuck. Stopped him that day and the bear had its revenge. Nice.
The Great Spirit.
Looks like
oh,
we aren't the only ones.
Man.
What?
Friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
Oh, wait, a ward or spell protecting against evil spirits, a vision or dream of the future. I can't tell if your hand's in the way of the... Good hunting ground. Image of a hunter symbol. Good hunting ground. Oh. So if you see that as good hunting ground, if you see...
You're lighting a fire, Michael, not writing a novel.
The butterfly.
How much longer is it going to take you?
Future, if you see the skull. What did the skull mean?
The skull is a ward
spell
protecting against evil spirits.
Okay, so the mine was safe because the thing was there?
I guess.
Because it's protecting against evil spirits or something?
Something.
I don't know. Feel free to help out anytime.
Yeah, I mean, finding matches could definitely be like a team.
It's so cold in here right
Shut
now,
up.
My tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
That was pretty good.
Shit. Fuck. Mike.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Go out and find it.
In the mine.
Yeah.
I can't
Where
lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
Well... Where do you
it's
think the
be
problem
outside.
Was?
Yeah,
then?
I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear.
Mm-hmm.
Or whatever it is.
It's fine.
Your gun, Michael. Oh my God. We'll be fine.
Oh, what was that?
Yeah.
Matches.
Looky. Who's
who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've got to use that line
for
haven't you?
That was pretty good.
You gonna store that one away, Phil?
Yes, he is. Oh, one match left.
Good work.
Man one, fire zero.
Right.
Very nice.
Fire
zero. Bravo.
Yeah. Moonlighting.
What comes next?
The power, bro. Come on, people.
I think... Well, I wish we had some boobs.
No, she's done with the mood lighting. Oh, that was the mood lighting.
Yeah.
Well, if I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm kind of just I'm not feeling it yet.
Am I doing something wrong?
That's not.
No,
that's not what I would have
I
asked.
Mean,
the bear, maybe. The mine shaft.
Kind of another way. Does if that makes sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well, just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
I'll be whatever
well,
you want.
I am liking your confidence.
That's not confidence.
That's
Mike,
a dude saying whatever to get laid.
Yeah.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
Keep some heat in.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't
just
like
close
it.
Close the shutters.
Yeah.
Shutter it is.
Also, there's definitely somebody watching you, so, like, she's right. But just... Why not? Like,
yeah.
Also, find the lights.
Wow. Yeah, they really make you do everything else.
Voila. Shutters are shutting.
Just, yeah, just those ones. The only possible window anybody could see
us
through.
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up and...
What?
Look, I act all super confident and like a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kinda insecure.
No shit.
No way. You're super hot though.
Yes. You've gotta be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh. You have no idea.
Sure I do.
Cold-hearted bitch when it comes to
all
insecure. Trust me.
But you know how to handle yourself.
Yeah, maybe
you might
not.
Call it a front, but
maybe she'll show her.
Yes, I do.
Maybe. Maybe she's the best character in this whole game.
Fucking hot.
Never know.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here.
Oh, man.
Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely ready to be handled.
Wow. I don't know, like a blanket, some candles, something. Like, it's just a fucking dark, cold-ass cabin.
Yeah. What if anyone's playing this game with their mom? Being chill and being chill and being like totally cool with just like sitting on the couch next to your child watching, you know, two digital teenagers
what?
Try to fuck each other.
Yeah.
There's a
fine line.
Okay, well,
yeah. Maybe I'm so chill that this isn't cool. Like maybe that's you know what I mean?
Maybe.
So, like this is just not great.
I'm gonna go explore.
Man, that fire
door
really heats the whole house up, right?
He's
already popping his shirt off.
Well, because he thought he was about to. Okay.
It's your phone!
How?
What?
When you're not weirded out by. Yeah.
How is it my phone?
Yeah.
I don't know. It just. Came through the window.
Oh, fuck's sake, god damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
That's really the hopeful answer.
Yeah.
For sure.
Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! What the fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time! Because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex! And it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it, because I know we're going to...
It kind of seems like they haven't.
Yeah.
Like, it feels like a very recent, like, they just got...
Oh, damn! Oh!
Yowza! Yeah. He did not, or the killer did not...
What the fuck?
For you to fuck.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
She's dead.
Dude, that was crazy.
I wish they weren't.
Find out.
Okay, so maybe Mike is not the killer.
Probably not.
Or
at least not a killer.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was using
the glasses. Yeah, glasses case.
I think we should have mentioned his sisters.
That's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to like have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Huh?
Went too far summoning fucking spirits? Also, I am really just like having an issue with why nobody gives a fuck about trying to turn some lights on.
I know.
Big ass cabin.
It's not as if he doesn't have electricity, because I mean, like, the fucking.
Yeah,
there's a flat screen downstairs.
Yeah.
Like. Yeah.
Is it?
Oh, and...
Did he ever actually get a go? Oh, yeah, he did, yeah. That's right, he did. Shut the door, no.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
The power's not even on.
That's the first time someone's brought that up.
Yeah. Okay. That's all there is. Okay. Okay. What the fuck is going on? It's over here. Light from below?
Light from below? No?
Ah! Oh!
Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so.
Some kind of supernatural shit
Look,
going on.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
Yeah.
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Absolutely, you should push it. I mean... Push it.
Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's around.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So,
how could they not know?
Yeah, after you.
That button panel is super obvious.
Also,
gee,
if you're talking to the ghost of Hannah, then she, for real, then she's probably the one that fucking threw the books off the shelf, which would imply that Hannah knows.
Right.
About the secret passage. Or Beth, rather. I'm sorry. I'm talking to Beth. What's over here? Nothing!
Not a thing.
Okay, well, watch your ass. Chris? Oh, that's strange.
What?
Secret?
Somebody's watching.
What?
Oh, dude, I hope the shit gets super weird.
It's getting pretty weird.
Whoa.
What?
Whoa, is
what
this...
What did you find?
Oh. What?
I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years. 16 years I waited
for pretty little Hannah and Beth.
For pretty little Hannah and Beth.
Holy
what
cow.
The fuck?
Well, that took, let's go.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but...
Well,
look
I
at
don't
this.
Want to,
what?
But...
Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's
fucked
a threat.
Up.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
But
what's that?
Jesus. That was... Oh, Jesus.
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Well, according to the Mormons... Jesus wants to hang
there. What do we have here? Number 8, 12, 13. The tribe still feel an attachment to the land here, even if they have a few unfortunate problems. This is their ancestral home, after all.
Make contact with the descendants of the tribe and intend to make a donation to the elder. Healing wounds of the past will be easy, but feels the step that is necessary.
So wait, you're in Vancouver? You're
in Canada.
Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way.
Really, it's coming down outside.
Yeah.
Really, there's just sheets.
Solid wall of snow outside.
Got all kinds of clue action going on. What the fuck? But the totems, this means we missed a totem. I don't know.
I don't think so. Oh, you can watch it again. Did I not?
Yeah. Water wheel or something.
Yeah.
Got that shit. That too.
Man. Who was that? Makes sense that you
give
yourself
a little PTSD. It's a time to go in this new room.
What am I looking for?
I don't know. I forgot.
Josh?
Something like that. I don't want to go out
wanna,
there yet.
Because I want to give him the business.
Give him the business.
So,
oh.
I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
Did
so,
she?
So what you're saying, there's
Did
some criminal up on the mountain with us?
I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light. Well, there was that guy I told
well,
you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better,
definitely not.
You're fired.
Just trying to be real.
You hear that?
That was Josh.
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on!
What the
fuck? Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley!
You can prevent. Maybe the other stuff is just to give you a hint.
What's coming?
Yeah. Really a clown.
Not quite.
It's like a slip up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cool.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. An exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time. Your answers are important.
This is tough because I like Rami Malek. But do I like Josh?
I don't know. Sam. Sam's pretty chill.
I know.
Josh is kind of he's kind of a dick. He's not a dick, but he's just kind of kind of just like...
Not probably. Definitely Matt. Yeah. Ashley or Chris. Wait, which one was Sam? Sam's Hayden Perry in the pants.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Okay. Yeah. For sure, Ashley. Ugh. That's,
Neither?
Yeah, can I do a neither? I guess, since...
He seems like he's... Yeah, I don't know. He seems like just a shitty dude.
Yeah, I mean, she doesn't seem great.
Oh, wow. Interesting.
I thought this might happen.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mike sucks. Chris isn't great, but... Mike.
Tell me. In this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Mike.
Yeah, Mike is...
Well, I can't blame you there.
How does this, like, factor into... How does this, like, shift the narrative?
I don't know.
It's quite... This is...
Better keep your eye on him. Don't let his smug bravado...
The first thing he told us...
Well, let's see what happens.
...was that every choice we make matters. That was the first thing that came out of his mouth.
Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Weird, man. What? Scarecrows and crows?
Previously on Until Dawn.
Hold on! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
Television. Oh my god.
Ash! Hey!
Oh.
Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
Doesn't look good for her.
Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Jessica! Oh, my God!
You're also fucked.
Oh, my God.
Fucked?
Jess!
He's as equipped as he is capable of being, right?
Alright. I think I might call it. Just because I kind of like the layout of this, like, doing episode. Like, it's kind of lining up as, like, each of us doing an episode.
Right.
Unless you guys want me to keep going. I know this one would be a little shorter of an episode than...
It's up to you, man. I mean,
I kind of like the... You know, if they keep getting shorter... Anything shorter than this, I think we should keep going. But,
yeah.
You know, I'm not far off. I kind of like the...
It's up to you, man.
The natural breakup of it. So, okay. I think I'm going to call it here.
All right. Well, that was episode 3.
Yeah.
We're...
And we finished chapter 3.
Yeah, this game is very, very interesting. There's a lot of It's like popping off now. Like people are disappearing, getting punched in the face, and
fucking supernatural shit's happening.
Pulled through windows,
books are flying off shelves.
Oh
like
yeah.
Fucking...
And where is Rami Malek?
Is Sam is Sam just taking a bath at some time?
It does seem kind of weird that he like if your twin sisters disappeared at this place a year before. Like,
yeah.
Would you necessarily want to have everyone back there, like, on the 1 year anniversary? Like, would you?
No, probably not at all.
I probably wouldn't even want to go there for, like, a while or
it's
something.
It's suspicious that, like, he was the one at the Ouija board, too, and then left.
But he did seem legitimately freaked out.
Dropped.
Yeah.
He's a good actor. Rami Malek is
great. That is a good point. He's an incredible actor. Yeah, all right.
Yeah, but is Josh a good actor?
Well,
that we don't know.
Herein lies the rub.
Yeah.
You know?
There's a lot to consider.
There is.
And I don't know. I'm fascinated by, like, what's different
if we replayed it, like, what, because some stuff might not really be that different that even stuff we've considered.
Yeah,
or
I think, like, the broad strokes, like, I think, you know, Mike and Jess are always going to go to the cabin. Like,
the broad
stuff is always going to happen.
That is probably the case. But, like, some of the stuff, you never know, you know. Like, if you had picked up the bat and hit the dude
Chris
in the monk suit.
Yeah, exactly.
But, yeah. All right, well.
Man. I mean, there's a lot going on here.
Yeah,
there's
still all the...
Oh damn.
Honesty went all the way down. Curious went way up. Charitable went way up.
Why did your honesty go down?
Yeah.
I don't know.
What did we do that he was dishonest about?
I don't know. I felt like even the choices I had with him were like, scare her with the mask or just show her the mask. And I was like, show her the mask. So I don't know.
Point the gun at her or just show it to her.
And what was his girlfriend's name? Jess?
Yeah.
My relationship status with her went way up, but she's probably dead.
Yeah. Josh and Matt down? Weird.
But I mean,
man.
There's still all these, there's still
lots of stuff, man.
A lot of history stuff to come back to.
Yeah.
So, yeah. All right. The totems will...
What does this look like? Wait, just click on one.
Sam respected Chris's privacy. Chris was happy to see Sam. Fuck.
Wait, what?
These are the butterfly effect moments.
Yeah.
I'm trying. I don't know. Oh.
Crap. Wait. Chris continued to trust Sam. Oh.
As a result.
Oh,
I see.
Yeah.
So it shows you. Oh, dude, this is cool.
That is.
This is awesome. No, it actually shows you what the consequences were for doing that.
Chose not to shoot the squirrel, nature remained in balance. What?
Right.
That's
seems
why?
Like
what?
Ashley encouraged Matt to use the telescope.
Matt saw Mike flirting.
Oh no. Matt saw Mike and Emily flirting, so
Matt confronted Mike. Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, because they went back to get her bag from the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Mike came to Jessica's aid reluctantly. Jessica didn't appreciate Mike's reluctance to help. Was that in the mineshaft? Like,
because he
took so long to actually...
Yeah.
Jessica didn't appreciate it, but he's subsequently impressed.
That's right.
Ooh! Like, but he's subsequently impressed, so she resisted his advances. Interesting. Okay.
Weird, man.
Sam found a baseball bat left in the cellar. Oh, maybe these are ones that we didn't, because, like, you missed the cue.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
Whoa. All right.
Cool. I'm glad we saw that. That was cool.
That was
a good little, I'm glad they did that. That's a cool thing to have in the menu. You'd be like, oh, these are the...
The butterfly effects.
Yeah, these are...
What happened
because of what you did. Not just, like... Because it was kind of vague and unknowable a little bit, you know? We actually didn't know. We're like, what does it mean that I didn't shoot the squirrel? Does it mean... But I didn't know that it meant nature remains in balance.
Which
like,
that was still pretty fucking vague.
Insane,
like,
that's pretty fucking vague. Maybe that'll come back up later.
Perhaps.
Yeah, so that's... We're going to call for today. We will talk to you guys. We'll see you guys again soon.
Yes.
For more Until Dawn. I'm in it, man. Yep. This is, I'm into it.
Absolutely.
This is cool. Yeah. All right. Bye, guys.
See you.